If you had three wishes, what would they be?
Three wishes?
I don't know, really. Well, I suppose the first one would be world peace. And then maybe an end to hunger. And more money for hospitals and that type of thing.
Fair enough, Ted.
And yourself, Dougal, what would your three wishes be?
Oh, Lord, I don't know. No, I'm happy enough, really.
Really? You wouldn't want anything at all?
No, I don't think so. I can't think of anything anyway.
You wouldn't say you want a big car to drive around in?
Oh, wow. That'd be fantastic. Driving around in a big car, that'd be one, yeah. Oh, brilliant.
And what would be your second wish?
Oh, no, that'd be fine. No, the car'd be fine.
Wouldn't like to be a rock star or something, like Elvis?
Oh, God, yeah. Oh, I'd love to be a rock star like Elvis or something. Oh, that'd be brilliant.
So, your third wish, if you had one?
Oh, no, that'd be fine, no. If I had a big car and I was Elvis, that'd be grand.
Wouldn't like, say, this cup?
Oh, God, yeah. I'd love that cup. If I had that cup and I was Elvis and I was in a big car, that'd be fantastic.
You've never had much of an imagination, have you, Dougal?
No, you're right there, Ted.